Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Sam the Man Martin's Road to the Show. Right now, the Kansas City Royals are 40-26. I'm going to be honest, this is exactly where we want to be. And we actually might hit 1 million votes. We'll be the first person, probably in baseball history, to hit 1 million votes. That's actually insane. So let's try to get to that million mark, and let's play against the Tigers, our division rivals. We're going against Phil Hughes, and he's completely dealing. It's too bad we're going to have to hit a few homers off of him. Jeez, but look at those numbers. We're back at home, back in Kansas City. I actually love this stadium. It's so nice. Like, this is honestly where I want to play for, like, the rest of my career. It's so nice here. All right, so we have Phil Hughes up. And he's kind of been throwing kind of garbage at me. Oh, okay, that hit. All right. I was not expecting that. So he's trying to basically pitch away from me. And, of course, that one he kind of goes down with it. But I think that one was, yeah, that was tailing out a little bit. I kept letting that go. So it's a 1-2 count already in the bottom of the first. Jesus. All right, 2-2. That's a lot better. I'm trying to, like, put it back. Oh, let's go. Base hit. 2-2 count. Getting it. Getting it out here, boys. Probably the one thing that I hate about MLB is having to run. But it's good that Eric Hosmer, you know, is behind us because normally he hits some bombs. This time he didn't, but almost, almost. I think we're just going to try to steal. F it, dude. Let's just try to steal. We're going. Here we go. Come on. Get out there. We're turning. It's two outs anyway. And we're going back in the hit. All right. They're winning 4-0. It's the bottom of the third now. I'm waiting for, like, a pitch down low. Oh, there it is. Come on. Are you serious? I should just stop hitting, like, the first pitch. I don't know what I'm doing right now. All right, we got redemption this time. Here we go. We can take this to 4-3. Let's try that. Let's go with it. I kind of golfed that thing. Come on, get down. No, what? No. Oh, my gosh, dude. It's 6-0 now? Are you serious? 6-0. All right, whatever. Nice, easy ground ball to third base. Not much going on there. Let's go back in to hit and try to score something. Oh my gosh, we're just getting shut out tonight by Phil Hughes. What is this? Like, we're just getting completely shut out. I'm using a perk. Ball in play. YOLO, dude. We have to get on base. There's like, oh my gosh. I've never been hit this season, so I'm waiting to get hit. See if they hit me or not. Alright, 3-0 count. He's got to throw a strike now. If he doesn't throw a strike, then we're getting a free base. There we go. And, oh my gosh. The struggle is real. And that is the most... That is like the lowest HD video I've ever seen. And I hope the Tigers didn't, okay, we scored at least 3. Jeez, dude, oh my gosh. Let's get on into the next game. Alright, we gotta get the W for this one. And we are still on an 8-game hitting streak, so that's still good. Let's try to extend that. But it's already 3-0, oh my gosh. I didn't get to see who's pitching this one. Green, alright. 3.07 ERA, alright. That's a lot better than Hughes's was last night. Oh, that was our pitch, though. I just let it go, dude. Why? Come on, give me something good. That's not really that good. Why are we in a slump right now? We can't get on base anymore. And our team is just fully in a slump. Because our team can't do anything either. What is happening? And we're swinging at garbage, dude. What? Why? Alright, come on. It's 3-0. Bottom of the sixth. And two outs. Come on, we gotta get at least something. And he's running, and he got gunned. Oh my gosh, why is our team playing so bad? I don't understand. I don't deserve this. Our team doesn't deserve this. Why are we playing like this? Oh my gosh, 3 ground outs. Our team does not deserve this. Okay, 3-3, we brought it back. Extreme right, okay. Let's go, there we go. So we got the shift on him, and he's bunting, GG. Oh my gosh, the scumbag. Are you serious? Alright, whatever. No, I wish it was the bottom of the ninth. We could maybe, possibly, hit a walk-off. Woo! That was a nice strike. That hit the edge. Ooh. What are we? Oh, this is gonna tilt me, dude. We can't get a hit anymore. They're gonna send us down to AAA. Oh my god. And we lost too. Why? Why? What is happening? What do I need to do? Oh my gosh, dude. I need more contact. We need more fuel units. Next game. This next game, we're getting a hit. There goes our streak, by the way. Alright, that's again Detroit. Come on. They can't just clean sweep us at home. That'd be humiliating. I'm 1-for-8 in this series. Here we go. Ball in play. This is when we need to activate it. Come on. Let's get at least one runner in. There we go. Getting about, what, 2? Oh, shoot. I wasn't expecting that. And why is he so late on it? What? No. Oh my, at least we got one in. He's gonna pitch me an inside. I lied. Right down the middle though, another base hit, 2-for-2. I like it. Nice job. Nice job, Martin. Nice job. Three, two outs. That means we're running. Let's go. Oh, loaded bases now with 2 outs. Let's see if we can actually do something. And I've never heard of Charlie Mueller. I've never heard of him. So, oh, another 3-2 outs. We're going. Is that up the middle? That's up the middle. Nice job, Charlie. Boom, 2-run score. Nice job, whoever you are, Mueller. Charlie Mueller. Nice job, dude. Nice job. Please pitch me one high. I really hope he pitches me one high and then I can just belt it. Eh, high, but not in the right spot. Not in the right spot, bro. Come on, one more time. Let's do it again. Oh, come on. Keep going. That's not going anywhere. We got under that. Wow. That's the first, fly ball that we've hit this series. At least that was in the outfield. Oh, now it's 5-5. Oh my gosh, this hard-fought battle only ends in one victor, and that's me, Sam the Man. Oh, come on, keep going. Keep going. That's okay. That's another routine fly ball. Where did our power go? It's nothing but contact now. Seems like our PED dude's ripping us off. I'm pretty sure our PED supplier is just ripping us off and giving us like Gatorade to inject in ourselves. But let's go, Martin, fielding it just like we own this place. Just keeps on running right into the dugout. Look at that. Bottom of the ninth. We have to do something. We have to at least tie it with a homer. So give me one up. No, what are we? GG. Game over. Never mind. What? Now we're on second. Oh my god. Salvador 2, he can do it. He can do it. Come on. That's it. There we go. Tying run. Right here. Unless he's got a cannon. And he does. Oh. What? What? And that's game. No. No, it's not. What? What? Are you serious? We just got swept by the Tigers. Wow. That's definitely something. Holy crap. What was that? Did we get any votes, like, whatsoever? Yeah, we still got, like, 10K, but still. What are those, dude? What are those? Alright, whatever. Anyway. That series, we did not do too well. But I think versus Baltimore or Minnesota, we'll do a little bit better. But anyway, thank you all for watching. Hope y'all enjoyed. And I'll see you guys. I got broads in Atlanta, just at the lean in the family. Credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the family. Legacies, family, wait and see, look like a panda. Going out like a Montana, honey killers on the helmets. Legacies, family, wait and see, family. Pockets full, Danny, selling ball, candy. Man on the macho like Randy, the chopper go out to for granted. This nigga bullet, you bandit, hope you killers understand it.